Greetings everyone, let's play Mortal Kombat Armageddon. The PlayStation 2 and Xbox version was developed by Midway Games. The Nintendo Wii version was developed by Just Games Interactive. The publisher is Midway Games. It was first released for the PlayStation 2 in North America on October 11, 2006. And in Europe on October 27, 2006. The Xbox version was released in North America on 17 October 2006. The Nintendo Wii version was released in North America on 29 May 2007 and in Europe on 15 June 2007. Each character possesses two fighting styles which consist of hand-to-hand combat and one weapon. Some of the larger bosses like Onaga have only one fighting style available. Other characters such as Smoke and Mocap do not have a weapon style but a second unarmed style. Also new to the series is the ability to create a fatality. These custom fatalities are a constant series of commands that players input until the fatality ends. This method of performing fatalities replaces the character-specific fatalities of previous Mortal Kombat games, where gamers would simply enter one input and view the fatality cinematic. As the player adds each input, less time is allowed for further inputs and some moves cannot be repeated. There are 11 levels that can be achieved with creative fatality, the lowest being a basic fatality and the highest being an ultimate fatality. The greater the number of inputs for the fatality, the more coins are given to the player. Coins are in-game currency. In addition to the choice of over 60 characters, Armageddon gives players the ability to design and use new fighters in the game. From the number of options, there are potentially thousands of different combinations available. During production, the game offered at least 14 different character classes, which include humans, Tarkatans, mercenaries, Black Dragon members, ninjas, retro ninjas, and so forth. Although the clothing of each class is still available, it must be individually unlocked and cannot be preset. All these presets can be unlocked by unlocking each piece of clothing that make up that class. The preset will then appear under the preset menu. The first time I ever played this game, I remember I selected Frost. This character really stood out to me.
Round one, fight! Finish him. Round one, fight!
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 Yeah!
Fight! Her strength increased. Frost once again took the Dragon Medallion from Sub-Zero and enhanced her freezing power far beyond her former mentors. Traveling to Outworld, she located the tomb of her ancestors, the Cryomancers, and planted their souls in the bodies of the current Lin Kuei.
I hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you.
Frozen wasteland.